Hello, hi, this is Apostle Deanna Dixon. I pray that you can hear me and see me, and if you can, please go ahead and just say, mic check something, please. Hallelujah, glory to God. How you guys doing tonight? I pray that you are having a blessed night in the Lord. Praise the Lord. God is good. God is good. God is good. God is good. If you can hear me, go ahead and say mic check or something. Let me know that you are on, please. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. How you doing tonight? Praise God. Alrighty. Thank you, Apostle Betty. Praise God. Well, I didn't get a chance to title this, but I will title afterwards. Well, I did watch the Grammys. Yes, I did. I watched it because, number one, I was on assignment. I wanted to see what was going to really happen, and I saw it. If you didn't see all that Illuminati stuff and all that witchcraft stuff, I don't know what to tell you. But this stuff is real. And I was very disappointed in Tamela Mann. I love her. I've met her before. But that dress showing her breasts, I did not like it. Come on, somebody. Kirk Franklin doing worldly dancing. I don't know what was going on with that. Also, Katy Perry. Whole performance was demonic. Y'all saw them demons in that grade. I like y'all didn't see that. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. And let's not talk about the person that wanna be queen. Come on, somebody. I don't care about that woman. That woman is not of God. I don't care what nobody say. And yes, I'm talking about the ones that y'all call Queen Bee. Yes, I saw all that demonic stuff. I couldn't even look at it. It was doing all that hallucination stuff and all that, you know, with her body out and all that. Oh my God. So what is the purpose of this video? How is it that the body of Christ is bowing down to the world? Come on, somebody, hallelujah. I was very disappointed in Tamela Mann showing her breasts like that. Honey, I don't know. I know you're married to, what's his name? David Mann. Those breasts belong to him. We did not want to see that, honey. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. You are a woman of God. You are supposed to represent God. You are supposed to wear something that represents God. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Now, a couple of them kept saying that I am dedicating this to the Lord, but they never said Jesus Christ. Come on, somebody. That was my whole point from being up on there. I wanted to see if one person would give the Lord Jesus Christ. Now, I'm not talking about just say Lord, because you could say Lord, that's my Lord, that's my God. We don't know what you're talking about, because you didn't say the God of Abraham. You didn't say the God of Isaac. You didn't say the God of Jacob. Now, normally, I don't watch stuff like that, but last night, I felt led to, and I did, and I'm serious. I had to turn it off a lot of times, because I felt that stuff projecting through the TV, and I'm very serious. I'm serious like that. I have a spirit that's very sensitive, and I had to turn the volume down sometime. I had to mute it. Sometime, I had to do this. Sometime, I was like, God, and one time, I got up on there, and I wanted to fight through the TV. I'm not kidding. I was like, my God, and people that don't understand that, they don't know. Those spirits are spewing out into the atmosphere. And y'all wonder why half of y'all running naked right now. Come on, somebody, in the body of Christ. Those are spirits. Everything they do is spirit. Let me break this thing down. Why the Grammys and all types of music things are so high. Because the devil was the choir director in heaven. And so that's why music is esteemed as the most important thing in this world. Come on, somebody. You don't understand? Everything is due to the world. And yes, you're right. It's subliminal messages to the masses. I saw all that stuff, especially when Katy Perry was doing all that demonic stuff. And did y'all see the water? The water that's going to go into New York? Did y'all see that on Katy Perry's time when she was ministering? Well, not ministering, when she was performing or whatever she was doing. Did y'all see? Did y'all see talking about resistance, 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 because they want people to resist when a new world order comes, so half of them can get killed? I'm talking about all of it was messages, and I did not like it one bit. I say, my God, it's real. It's real. If I thought I was crazy, I know I'm not, because I saw it for myself last night. The subliminal messages all over and how people bow down to the world and that it's not of God. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. And you're right. They treat that woman as if she's a goddess. She is a high priestess, and I don't care what nobody say. I'm going to say it again. Beyonce is a high priestess of the devil. And I'm going to tell y'all, I did some researches on those veils that she's been wearing too. You want to know what that is? That is a message saying that I summon Satan unto my life. It's almost like she's the bride of Satan. Y'all, no, not listening to me, huh? Why all of a sudden she start wearing veils? So that's another thing why I want to watch it, to make sure and to see if she had another veil on. And she did. Oh, wait. All right. She's already married to JC. So why would she keep wearing veils? Y'all don't understand what's going on? I dare you to Google veils under witchcraft. Veils under the kingdom of darkness. I guarantee you're going to understand. You're going to start putting two and two together. All those things were demonic stuff right before our eyes. And yet you can't see. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. The Grammys is the shammies. Oh, come on, somebody. All that is just an eloquent word for demonic influence, witchcraft coming into people. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I'm just being honest about it. Come on, somebody. I haven't looked at the Grammys in I don't know how many years. But I sure set myself down last night, and I was taking mental notes. Yes, I was, of everything. I say, my God, it's really real. I saw it. So there's nothing that nobody can tell me about it, because I see how they doing it. I see what they want to do, and I see how they trying to control the masses. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. But anyway, God bless you. That's my take on it. I don't care what nobody say. You know they're going to try to say it because I don't understand. The church just love Beyonce. And let me tell y'all something too. Just because somebody say Jesus or glory be to the Lord, if they don't say Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I don't believe them. Because let me tell you something. Hollywood, this world, they don't want no part of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. So, on that note, that's my take. The Grammys is the shammies. God bless you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon with nothing but what? The truth. God bless you. Roll out, soldiers.